morning, a local town is asking for help. Take a look at this. Someone vandalized two of Smithfield's Little Free Libraries. Some of the books were even set on fire. If you know anything about this, you were asked to call police. The town is reminding the public that these Little Free Libraries are possible, all because of volunteers who have donated their time and their money.